हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू आवर चैनल खत्री स्टेनो। सब्सक्राइब आवर चैनल फॉर मोर डिक्टेशंस ऑन डेली बेसिस।
एज इट अपीयर्स द हाई कोर्ट हैज टेकन एक्सेप्शन टू द फैक्ट दैट द एप्लीकेशन वाज मूव्ड व्हेन द सेकंड जज वाज अलॉटेड द रोस्टर टू डील with the application under section 438 CRPC stop para. To appreciate the analysis made by the High Court, we have bestowed our anxious consideration and perused the order impugned stop. As far as the distinction drawn by the High Court passed in a perverse manner, excluding the relevant matters and considering the extraneous matters which deserves to be lancinated in exercise of supervisory jurisdiction to nullify the same and the other, which is fundamentally and absolutely situation based for cancelling the order of bail because of violation of the terms and conditions of the order granting bail and other supervising circumstances stop. However, the said situation or circumstance does not arise in the case at hand stop para. In that context, this court held that long-standing convention and judicial discipline requires bail application to be placed before the learned judge who had passed earlier orders stop. On a perusal of the aforesaid authorities, it is clear to us that the learned judge who has declined to entertain a prayer for grant of bail, if available, should hear the second bail application or the successive bail applications stop. It is in consonance with the principle of judicial decorum, discipline and property stop. Needless to say, unless such principle is adhered to, there is enormous possibility of forum shopping which has no sanction in law and definitely has no sanctity stop para. These appeals have been preferred against the orders passed by the division bench of the Punjab and Haryana High Court at Chandigarh stop. The appellants in special leave petition of 2012 are the Chandigarh administration and the government medical college and hospital Chandigarh stop. The appellant has filed the special leave petition with the permission of this court, who was not a party either before the single judge or before the division bench of the Punjab and Haryana High Court stop. Leave to file special leave petition was granted in considering the grievances expressed by the said appellant, contending that in the event of the impugned orders of the division bench being implemented, her chance of getting admission to the course of MBBS for the academic year 2014-15 under the non-resident India category would be impugned stop. The present impugned orders of the division bench came to be passed stop.